Ah, I just bought a combat engine, darn it.